The world's youngest prime minister brought Finland into NATO, but then lost the parliamentary election. Sanna Marin has now resigned as party chairman after her Social Democratic Party came in on third place in the Finnish election. However, by making Finland a NATO member, she changed the course of history for her country. Finland becoming a member of the military alliance expanded NATO's direct border with Russia by more than 1,300 kilometers.